With the presentation of the new G-Class SUV for the 2019 model year, Mercedes declared it would drop the V12-fueled G65 AMG from the arrangement. While it had four a greater number of chambers than its twin Super V8-prepared G63 kin, it wasn't any snappier, and it was significantly more intricate. However, it was still beautiful cool. Clients looking for that V12 fulfillment have been abandoned by Mercedes, however, in case you're willing to go the tuner course, Brabus has the ideal arrangement. The G V12-900 1 of 10. The G V12-900 is actually what it seems like. Another G-Class that has been intensely changed and outfitted with a V12 motor by Brabus. The engine, sourced from an S600, is exhausted and stroked from 6.0 liters to 6.3 liters, and furnished with another driving rod, fashioned cylinders, billet associating poles, and bigger turbochargers. As the name proposes, it makes 900 drive and 1106 pounds-foot of force. The 0 to 62 run occurs in 3.8 seconds, and maximum velocity is electronically restricted to 174 miles per hour. That is 0.6 seconds speedier, and 25 miles per hour quicker than the current Mercedes-AMG G63. Different changes incorporate a retuned loop over suspension to deal with the additional load of that motor, just as a wide body pack, greater wheels, and another front belt. The inside's been totally revamped with heaps of cowhide and orange funneling. Brabus has a propensity for over-the-top styling, and the GV12-900 is the same. Thank you.